The dogs of war, man's best and most loyal friend, shared the same day-to-day as the soldiers. Whether carrying messages, saving the wounded, or sweeping for mines, they never failed to fulfill their duty.
What?
Tiens bon.
enough for Carl to forget 3 years of war and exile.
No, let's stay home.
After weeks without news,